My name is Abhay and in this video I will show you how to add axis labels in Excel and how to improve the quality of the graph from this to this. Let's get started. First I will delete this to show you. Select the data and go to the insert option and select the graph of your choice. Now as you can see, this looks very raw and does not have the axis labels. To add axis labels, you will see this option plus chart element. Click on it and you will see the second option, axis titles. Click on this option to add the axis titles. Now we have added this title box. Click inside this box and type what you want on x-axis and similarly on y-axis. Now as you can see, the graph does not look good and it is not of a professional quality. To improve the quality of graph, select the graph. Go to the home option, click on bold, change the color to black and under the font select 14. Now we don't have major ticks in this graph. To add major ticks, go to the format axis, scroll down and you will see here option tick marks. Under the major type, select outside. Similarly, click on vertical axis and under the major type, select outside. Go to the fill and line color. Under line, select black color and change the width to 2 points. Do the same for x-axis as well. Now click inside the plot area to select the outer border. Change the color to black again. Width to 2 points. Now still you can see that there is an outer border. To remove the outer border, click on chart area and select no line to remove that gray line. Now we have created a chart that looks very good. If you don't want these grid lines, just select the grid lines and you can delete it. Subscribe and don't forget to press the bell notification icon and check out this useful video shown on screen related to Excel. See you again in the next video.